Somehow I knew that would happen as I let it go. Congratulations on 10k piano points. What's that, man? If you see a mark above the head of some. I don't know. It definitely feels that way. To just get to one turbo gaming. And you can do so much stuff within this split and just not lose time. Yo, Dwayne, what's up? Gaming. Can't deport the turbo. Sad.
That was incredible!
It's okay. It's a bit pricey. Why am I losing 0.6 of the low 12? That's crazy. Hey. When you get close to a trail of rings, press the X button to go away. Whatever. For Uni 2, I don't know if I'll get it on release, but I'll definitely try it out. Okay, this would be good. Enough. Let's see if I fight cap his tails, that'd be funny. Ready five check the bottom out. Actually, that's pretty good. Yo, Rippy, always admin.
What?
think that's enough to not ask me, but don't take damage. Nice jump.
Too easy. No sweat.
Oh, that golden. Sick. All stories exclusive trick pog. Well, now it's all stories exclusive. Usually we play for load list, but in all stories you have to play for RTA. Really slow serve clips, but it's fine.
This is your pet, huh? Okay, Eggman, I'll play with him. See your face. Now it's my turn. Listen to me.
Cool. Tony's having. I kind of agree, because he was written into a corner. He's a much better VA than the games give him credit for, honestly. His lines are so bad. The writing of the game is terrible, but like, I like his voice. It's hard to separate the two. You know?
Elise, hold on tight.
To an extent, I feel like they gave him some good lines. In Frontiers especially. Here though? Shout out to Amnese Jason Griffith for also voicing the Weirhog on A Sore Throat. That's gonna make a second.
Okay.
Why does that happen? I agree. Ryan did set like a good, like,
how was that?
Template for how Sonic should sound. And every Sonic afterwards kind of took some bits and pieces from Ryan. Of the light split. Yeah. I like his take for the era and how they wrote Sonic. They kind of wrote Sonic as a dick, honestly. Back in the day when Ryan Drummond was actually voicing. I'm dead. This is like the easiest boss ever, and I fucked it up. He was really out for blood. How is that not a 633? Second load? I don't know. It's supposed to be a 25633 every time. I think my copy of Sonic 06 is a little personalized, if you catch my drift. Yeah, probably like two of that was dusty and more of that was silver. Well, I took that good pace out of Wave Ocean and then I started saving. That was the most creative line I've ever taken.
Hey.
It was very creative. At least it didn't bonk on the bridge. That's very easy to do. Not even a sub to Prime.
That was incredible.
The hub was good. I was slightly tragic. Hold on.
Sonic, can you hear me? Knuckles wants.
Knuckles mounts what? Can hear your tails over the sound of the loading trigger. That was a good hub. Last time I was here, I got like a 46 with some minor mistakes, which is really good for me. Yeah.
incredible.
Only lost a second to balance, so. I swear there was a point to that. Even though I didn't slide. 18. Okay.
That was incredible.
There's a secret room here.
Okay.
Press and hold the A button as long as you can, and release it right at the jump ramp.
Here we go. Nice. I'm dead? I'm soft locked? Two successes. We did not clip through a wall, and we did not soft lock in the snowball section. Win. We had a mediocre time, but...
This is a pretty cold place for a base.
Nice laser clip. Yeah, it's pretty good, but...
Too easy.
Yeah.
No sweat.
I think it's one of the better songs in the OST, for sure. Still plus 10 on PB. But we're like even with balance.
The whole city's on fire.
Focus for the little bit. Oh, thank you. Station Square? Might be. It is somewhere. My reputation square. Yeah, we've talked about this before. Yeah, it's not solely on it for sure.
The whole city's on fire.
I don't know, there's no evidence to suggest where exactly this is, or what. This is actually a pretty good price to do for my standards. Usually I clock in at around like 215. 209 ish moving. Saves a very minimal amount of time for the risk it has. But it is funny.
That tornado's carrying a car!
Nine, sub 330, okay. I don't know how long this result screen takes, but it's a little too long.
No sweat.
I don't know if this is golden. Ooh, it is actually. Barely. Who put a volcano next to Station Square? That's my question.
Gotta be careful not to fall off here.
That was you, man. Okay, this is like attack on that monster. I'll be able to reach the other side. Okay, so we got climb jumps, cool.
Lava shoots up from that fiery ground.
Oh my god, the garbage.
This bridge is gonna collapse any minute.
Forgot that could happen on that screen.
Yes.
Sorry about the flashing ones running. Actually decent. Whoa. No way. No time to put though.
Knuckles!
I'll take care of it. To go.
That wasn't too bad. All things considered.
Leave this to me. It's a little too far to attack. Is there some way to draw him in?
Only plus 10.8 on PB, that's good.
Yeah.
that size just for show?
Oh, past the halfway point. I should have went to the bathroom before this. Iblis, yeah, that guy. Hello.
That was incredible!
Maybe like a 329. Ish. Nice. By the way, this is my Sonic Story PB that I'm comparing against. Which is also in all stories. So, the thing is, if you do Sonic in all stories on console, you lose about 2 seconds per save prompt. So this is really like a 101 flat, maybe even like a one flat, a high one flat. If I were to just play it as a Sonic run without signing in. Or on emulator, it's equivalent because of the time method used. Time to not die here and save like 9 years. Yeah, spin dash is very strange in this game. Charge time doesn't matter, it sends you at a constant speed for a fixed amount of time. No other spin dash works like this. Okay, that's above average.
Yes. I'll be able to move faster if I go on top of the train instead of being on the rails. Those enemies seem to be protecting that cage for some reason.
I got the anti-clip. Nice. Didn't have to set up for it at all. It's kind of had. Let's go. Didn't mean to anti-grab after, but didn't expect to get it.
Uh-oh. Gotta speed up.
Something you always go for, but never something you expect to get. Yeah, that's the plan. I got past the one part that I'm usually dying on.
Is Elise on board? I'm almost there. Elise, hang on.
Here we go.
easy. No sweat.
I lost like 0.3 to gold. Still pretty good. I think I first tried double cycle in my PB. Yeah. It's like he has to think about it or something.
With just your size? Come on, let's see what you can do.
That was a good launch, but he got owned by the missiles. I just slowed that down, mostly. By triggering the thing that happens when I'm on top, but not actually being on top. Genesis, whatever.
Sonic, look out! The fortress is crashing!
Yeah, that's not good at all.
Easy. No
Holy
sweat.
Shit, I'm losing a lot of time. Yeah, it was for a tri-double cycle. Whatever. Divine challenge. This is time save. For sure.
Let's run straight up.
Sonic, it looks like you can, if you jump from the bud is good. You may be able to jump higher.
Okay, so we got the death flowers out of the way.
Sonic,
power together, you will be able to walk on this wall.
Gotta make sure I don't fall in the water.
And 740. And 740 something like 50.
I'm so happy.
And we're exiting plus 32, let's go. This must have been good.
Terrible. Princess Elise went to see Eggman by herself. Tails, please help her.
Okay. If anyone redeemed the changed voice language to Japanese, we wouldn't have to hear that on. That's decent. Probably only losing a second.
Well, not bad.
Yeah, about a second. Fun gem time. You can talk to him while you bonk? That's cool. That's kind of cool. Yeah.
Touching a warp hole will send me far away in a flash.
Hey.
That was incredible!
Hey. Hey.
If I make a big mistake in King's Valley, I'm resetting and going to the bathroom. Right here. .34-9, no white pass. That's gaming. Wow.
That was incredible.
Damn. That's a good time. For the strats I do? A very good time.
Was incredible.
I saved 2.2 seconds on that split. Oh no. Do I suddenly have fast loads?
Silver, we don't have time. Let's get to Elise right away.
Wow, I really went for Eagle Skip just to try and go to the bathroom, but I hit it. Yes, darn it.
Huh.
That definitely did not help, but it kind of canceled out the time I saved from Eagle Skip. This is not saving time anymore, even though deathless, this would save time. I blue gemmed the stairs. That was a mistake. Might be for me. That would have been a banger. You've already pushed story style? No, I had to die twice. Can I still PB? Definitely still 101. I think I can still PB.
Ha!
Good bells.
The battleship will take off any minute. Tails, Knuckles, let's hurry!
Nice. So, thanks. Great aquatic base, actually. I haven't seen a 220 in a while. I think I've had a 7. This can be me, actually, if I get my first or second try Wyvern. I'm still going to the bathroom, I don't care. I'm not going to play silver, wanting to pee for like half of it.
Right back at you! I'll finish that!
Okay. Sonic PB. Kind of sad that I don't get to take into an all-stories because nature calls, but whatever. See ya.